So good morning everyone. As we all know, this is the general elective class for BA Economics, and this is a general elective class for the economics program, which is the block second, GEEC, and that is the financial market in India. And this block consists of certain financial institutions that you all need to know. You must need to know these things. This consists of the commercial bank, which will cover up the understanding of the functioning of commercial banks. You would get to know about the structure of Indian bank, and you would also know about the development in lending and capital requirements. These are the basic needs that an individual who stays in India needs to know, no matter he or she is a student, a teacher, or professional. Everybody needs to know about what are commercial banks and how they function, how they operate. Okay, then in the second unit, you would get to know about the lead bank. What is the lead bank? Objective behind the introduction of the lead banks. And what are the different in functioning of the lead banks? The roles and the responsibilities of these banks. And the agenda, why should the RBI function, why should the RBI focus on the meetings of these lead banks? That agenda will also be discussed in this unit. Then in the third unit, you would know about the RBI, which is the Reserve Bank of India, which is the central bank of the country and is the regulator of all the banks, no matter it is a commercial bank or it is a means Grameen bank, it is a lead bank, whatever it might be. All the functioning of these banks are under the control of the Reserve Bank of India. It formulates the monetary policy for the country and is responsible for the printing of notes, which that we use on a daily basis. This unit will explain about the meaning of development bank also. Why some banks are called the development bank? What is the need for such development banks? And the financial institution in India and their main activities. This last unit will describe about the regulations over the financial institutions and discuss about the performance of major financial institutions. These major financial institutions not only includes the banks, but also the insurance sector and also the regulators of these sectors, regulators of the monetary sector as well as the fiscal sector. It means that there would be a discussion about what is RBI, what is SEBI, why is SEBI required, what is the need for Reserve Bank of India, what is the need for SEBI, which is the Security Exchange Board of India, what is the need of PFRDA, and all these things. Okay, these are the basic needs of the hour. These financial institutions are a must-have to all the students. Every student, no matter which stream they belong, which discipline they are of, they need to know all these things in precise form so as to survive as a citizen of India. So this is for the introduction of the blog. I think the resource person has joined. Devasi sir?
No, ma'am.
Madam Akhil?
No, ma'am.
Okay, then let me call her. मैं कॉल कर देगी तंगू आई विल गेट बैक.
सर
हेलो।
यस मैम।
हाँ सर, मैडम आ शांति। टिल दैट टाइम शी कम्स, वी नीड टू रिवाइज। आम लास्ट क्लास रे जीरे कौन पढ़ाइला एंड हाउ इज इट रिलेटेड। इंडियन इकोनॉमी रो गोटे मेजर पोर्शन हला द फाइनेंस सेक्टर। फर्स्ट इनिशियली वी रीड अबाउट द वेरियस सेक्टर्स ऑफ द कंट्री, देन व्हाई डू वी नीड दीज सेक्टर्स। दिस इज अ इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन द इंडियन इकोनॉमी पोर्शन एंड देर इज अ रीजन व्हाई इट इज पुट इन द जीई कोर्स। जीई कोर्स रे याकु रखिबार माने हला जे ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स अक्रॉस द डिसिप्लिन अक्रॉस द सब्जेक्ट मैटर नीड टू नो अबाउट व्हाट आर कमर्शियल बैंक्स, व्हाट आर व्हाई इज रिजर्व बैंक रिक्वायर्ड, व्हाट इज द नीड फॉर सो मेनी बैंक्स, डिफरेंट टर्म्स आसिबो। देर आर डेवलपमेंट बैंक, देर आर एग्रीकल्चरल बैंक, देर आर कोऑपरेटिव बैंक्स, देर आर लीड बैंक, देर इज आरबीआई। इत्ते गुड़ा बैंक, इत्ते गुड़ा फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन, व्हाट इज द नीड? समस्त टंका गोटे बैंक रे रखी हबनी कि? देर आर वेरियस रीजन व्वे दिज कोर्सेस आर इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एज द जीई, मैंने जनरल इलेक्टिव रे या रखार मैंने एवरीबडी सुड हाव द आईडिया। समस्त जानवा दरकार जे जनरल मीन्स व्हाट इज द नीड फॉर हैविंग सो मेनी फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन। ओके, वेलकम मैडम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम। हेलो, 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 हेलो,
हेलो,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम।
हेलो,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम, एम आई ऑडिबल? गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम,
हेलो
मैडम, एम आई ऑडिबल? हेलो,
हेलो,
यस मैडम,
हेलो,
हेलो, देवासी सर, कैन यू हेल्प मैडम?
हेलो
सर, हेलो सर, यू म्यूट मैडम।
यस सर, मैडम को तो साउंड आसती तो मैं सेतपे म्यूट कर ली।
बेनोजी
देवाशीष मैडम को तो
मैडम को
बीस पंद्रह
आउट कर
दिन का
दियो।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
हेलो, स्टार्ट।
यस मैम,
कोमाटी
हेलो
मैडम को हम वॉइस बोधे सुना दो सर
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन सो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द टुडेज क्लास दैट इज फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इन इंडिया बिफोर स्टार्टिंग फाइनेंशियल मार्केट आई मस्ट गिव यू अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन regarding financial market. Financial market in India composed of a number of institutions. In Bharat, the financial market and Vittiya Bajar bahut gudae anusthan ko nahi ki achi. Starting from the most apex institution or the topmost institution, that is Reserve Bank of India, a number of other institutions are there. Sabuttharu sarvochara achi Bharatiya Reserve Bank or the Reserve Bank of India, which is most popularly known as RBI. After RBI, a number of institutions are there which are playing an important role or very important role in financial market in India. So, in order to understand the very working of our economy, Bharatiya Arthaniti ba Bharatiya Arthavyavasthara Karjakalapa Bujhiyapai, banks or financial institutions are playing a very important role. Financial institutions are playing a very important role. Play. So, in our today's class, we are going to discuss starting from bank to a number of non-banking financial institutions and to development banks. So, I will start this with a presentation. This presentation is there. Hello.
No, ma'am.
Hello, Devasis sir. This presentation is there.
No, ma'am. Thank you.
हेलो 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 मैम, हेलो
हेलो
यस मैम
हेलो एवरीवन
यस मैम योर वॉइस इज ऑडिबल नाउ हेलो
हेलो
यस मैम। हेलो
Hello everyone. I am starting here from commercial banks in India. I am starting here from commercial banks in India. Generally, what do you mean by a bank? Generally, what do you mean by a bank? Bank refers to a financial institutions which accepts deposits and advances loan. Remember, students. Bank refers to a financial institutions which accepts deposits and advances loan. Clear? Which accepts deposits and advances loan. Means, suppose many people have got huge amount of funds. What they will do? They can deposit their funds in bank in order to safety of that funds or to earn some rate of interest. So, bank are playing an important role in mobilizing that deposit money by providing that money to that needy people. Jeo lokamananka pakhare adhika paisa thae semane bank re nijara paisa deposit karithanti seta chahe security purpose pai ho ba sudha adaya kariba pai ho bank sehi paisa ku needy lokamane jeo lokamananku dorkar ba jeo mane loan neba ku chahanti seo mananku dei paranti. So banks are playing an important role as a bridge between the two categories of people. One category of people having huge amount of funds, and second category of people, those who wants to borrow funds. Di gosthin ka loka mananka madhyare bank goti bridge ra kaam kari thai. One category of people je mananka pakare adhika paisa achi, a second category of people, those who wants to borrow. So in this way there is establishment of commercial bank. I am here emphasizing the word commercial bank. Mu commercial bank ba banijika bank bole ki kahuchi. Banijika bank or commercial bank, why banijika commercial banks? Because these banks are established to earn profit. No banks will give you money at free of cost. No banks is provide you money at free of cost. They are charging rate of interest. Jete bele bank kahaku konosi bhi prakara ra sudha mane loan dei thai. It takes interest from that people. Say lokamanankaru sudha adaya kari thai. So they are, that interest is the source of income for the people. So banks are known as commercial banks because they are playing an important role in mobilizing the resources and providing funds to the people. Clear? So with gradual expansion of financial market, dhire dhire financial market ra vistar heichi, and banks are providing a number of sophisticated services. Now many banks are providing a number of sophisticated services. Sophisticated services means now banks are providing ATM cards. Now banks are providing online banking services, digital payment services. All these are sophisticated services. Checkbooks, by sitting at our home, ame ghare bosi thai ki ame payment kari paruchu, digital transactions kari paruchu. So all these types of services are sophisticated services. So India re Bharat re commercial banks established hai je through an act, gotiye act re. That act is, I can show in the slide, that is Banking Regulation Act. Bank, as per the Banking Regulation Act, commercial banks were established in India. So a number of commercial banks were there which are established in India. So how many types of commercial banks? Here I have given in this slide the classification of commercial banks. Commercial banks from us Sreni Vibhag Kariji. So there are two types of commercial bank. Bharatare di prakarar commercial banks achanti. One is your scheduled commercial banks and second is your non-scheduled commercial banks. What is scheduled commercial banks? आरबीआई एक्ट रिजर्व बैंक रो एक्ट 1934 रे जियो बैंक मानंकु लिस्टिंग करा हिची बा लिस्ट करा हिची से बैंक्स मानंकु कहा जाए शेड्यूल्ड कमर्शियल बैंक्स से परी 1934 एक्ट रे दोस बैंक्स व्हिच आर नॉट शेड्यूल्ड नॉट इंक्लूडेड जियो बैंक मानंकु इंक्लूड करा हि नै दोस बैंक आर कॉल्ड योर नॉन शेड्यूल्ड कमर्शियल बैंक्स तो अगेन शेड्यूल्ड कमर्शियल बैंक्स आर ऑफ फोर टाइप्स शेड्यूल्ड कमर्शियल बैंक्स गुडा कहउछंती चारि प्रकार What are those? Number one, the very popular, that is public sector bank. What is public sector bank? Mane rashtriya public sector bank mane hochi those banks which are owned, operated and managed by public authority. Sarkari udyog bhali. Mane jeo bank gudako sarkaranko adhinare karya karithanti ba public sector mananko adhira karya karithanti. All those banks are your public sector banks. Like your SBI bank, UCO bank and other many nationalized banks. Similarly, those banks which are under private operation or private management by private parties mananko management thanti, those banks are called your private sector bank like your ICICI bank, Axis bank and many other banks. Similarly, the third category of banks are regional rural bank. Regional rural bank, anchaliko रूरल बैंक्स रीजनल रूरल बैंक्स बा जहाँ को हमें पॉपुलरली आरआरबी हिसाब रे जानु आरआरबी वर एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1975 आरआरबी वर एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1975 रे एस्टैब्लिश्ड हेती ऑल दोस बैंक आर आंचलिक ग्रामीण बैंक मींस दोस बैंक्स आर पर्टिकुलरली एस्टैब्लिश्ड फॉर द पीपल ऑफ रूरल एरिया रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स दीस बैंक्स आर एस्टैब्लिश्ड पर्टिकुलरली फॉर रूरल एरियाज पीपल for small and marginal farmers for rural workers and many other people who are in need of funds in rural areas so RRBs were established to meet the funds requirements or banking requirements of the people living in rural areas fourth kind of bank is your foreign bank these banks or head office of these banks are located outside the country a bank ro mukhya karyalaya gunako am bahare thai किंतु सेमानंकर ब्रांच सब आम देश में कार्य करिथांती लाइक आवर सिटी बैंक स्टैंडर्ड चार्टर्ड बैंक एचएसबीसी बैंक दीज बैंक्स आर वर्किंग एज अ ब्रांच ऑपरेशन बट दे आर working with a motive to earn profit they are never provide loan to at free of cost remember this they are never provide loans or loan kebe bhi tan kaha ko free of cost diyanti ni ha some concession national services need all these things are provided by them at concessional basis clear but they are not provide free loan next what are the types of functions played by commercial banks in india bharat re commercial banks mane ki ki prakar ro karya kari thanti in india what are the activities or role performed by commercial banks in india commercial banks manankar karya kon kahi ki bharat re commercial bank manankar karya kala dhire dhire badhi badhi chalichi so the number one function of commercial banks is your liquidity and profit generation remember liquidity mane arthaniti ba arthaniti vyavastha re sampurna matra re cash availability rakhiba liquid funds availability rakhiba is the first and foremost task is the first and foremost task of commercial bank how the funds are available to the people clear how these funds are available to the people is the most important task of commercial bank in this liquidity and profit generation I must say some of the important functions of commercial bank the first important function of commercial bank is acceptance of deposits the first important commercial function of commercial banks is acceptance of deposits clear is acceptance of deposits so what are the types of deposits commercial banks accepted कमर्शियल बैंक्स मानकर मुख्य कार्य हो लोक मानु डिपोजिट्स ग्रहण करवा कि प्रकार डिपोजिट्स कमर्शियल बैंक ग्रहण करमर्सी बैंक एक्सेप्ट टाइम डिपोजिट्स all of you must have aware with, like fixed deposit. Fixed deposit having a fixed number of years, mane gote fixed time period pai fixed deposit thai, and in that deposit commercial banks are giving high rate of interest, some comparatively high rate of interest. Another type of deposit is your RD, by recurring deposit. What is that deposit? In that deposit we are depositing money on regular interval. Apan mane janithibe 3 months, 4 months, quarterly, half yearly, ba monthly we are depositing money in RD, and as that deposit the banks are also providing rate of interest. Another type of deposit that we people have is saving deposit, jahan hum bank manankar rakhi thau saving deposits. We in that deposit bank is providing very less amount of rate of interest. So I have discussed here 3 types of deposits. One is your tinta prakara deposits mu kahi, one is your time deposit which is very popularly known as your fixed deposit, in which withdrawal cannot be done, mane jahare apan majhare bahar kari paribe nai, that there is a fixed time period, gote nirdishta samay sima thiba, nirdishta samay sima pore ame paisa bahar karu. That's why bank are providing good rate of interest. Another is your RD, where we keep money in regular interval. Here the bank is also providing good rate of interest. It deposit re bhi bank bhal matra re sudha dei thanti. Very low rate of interest is provided in our saving deposit. Why? Because from that deposit we can easily withdraw our money. Kahi ki na saving deposit to ame amara mona ichha paisa jama kari paru, mona ichha paisa bahar kari paru. That's why a very low rate of interest is provided in saving deposits. So all these types of deposits are accepted by the banks. In this category, what are the work done with that deposits? Bank ko to bahut deposit asi gala, so what the bank will do with this amount of fund? So ei jete fund bank pakhare deposits hela, se sabu funds of bank karibo kon? After keeping a certain percentage of reserve, gote nirdishta pariman ra reserve nija pakhare rakhi ki बैंक माने बाकी बलका टंका लोन आकार रे देथांती. दैट इज नोन एज एडवांसमेंट ऑफ लोन. से फंक्शन को आमे कहिथाउ एडवांसमेंट ऑफ लोन. बैंक लोन देइथाय जति कि डिपॉजिट्स से ग्रहण करे, किछि डिपॉजिट्स निजर पाखरे रिजर्व आकार रे रखी कि बाकी डिपॉजिट्स बैंक लोकमानन को लोन देइथाय. तो हियर यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड टू थिंग्स दैट while accepting deposit, jete bele bank lokamanko thu deposit grahan karuchi se sudha douchi, clear, he is giving interest. One side, when bank is advancing loan, jete bele bank lokamanko loan dawa, he is taking rate of interest, se interest nouchi. And I think all of you must have known that bank is giving less rate of interest but charging high rate of interest on the loan and advances given. So the difference is nothing but the source of income for the bank. So sehi duhi sudha re jen pathakya rahila, se kete sudha dela aur kete sudha nela, se duhi ra pathakya hochi amara bank manankara ayara utsa. So this is the very first function of bank, that is liquidity and profit generation. Bank sabu bele arthaniti re liquidity maintain kari thai, and in this way its earn profit. Kete bele se loan dei thai lokamanku se kichhi matra re interest nei thai. Bibhinna prakara ra service like ATM services, check services, all these services upare bank kichhi matra re fees nei thai. Bank kete bele mane bibhinna prakara agency kaam kare, se bibhinna prakara ra commission nei thai. So all these are the sources of income for banks. Second important function of the bank is management of reserve. Here the word reserve means cash reserve ratio, jaha ku ame CRR boli janu. Cash reserve ratio, nagadi jama pariman boli kina kuha jae, cash reserve ratio. What is that, or what is management of reserve? Listen carefully. I have already told you that mu first we kahi chhe je jeti ke deposits bank grahan kare sabu deposit ko se loan akare dei paribo nahi, kichhi matra re deposits se nijo pakhare rakhi tha. Here I must explain you the meaning of CRR. CRR ro mane ho chhe cash reserve ratio. It means a minimum percentage of cash which the banks keep with itself to meet the day-to-day transactions or meet its emergency period or meet its liquidity criteria. Sabubele bank nija pakhare kichhi matrare reserve rakhi thae. Kete rakhibo? That is guided by our central bank. Kete percent reserve rakhibo? Seta central bank ba RBI India re fix kori thae. Prati quarterly policy re reserve bank fixed the percentage of CRR. Reserve bank fixed kori debo ki 5% CRR bank mane rakhibe ki 4% CRR bank mane rakhibe. It means suppose a bank re deposit hela 100 koti tonka. 100 कोटि टंका बैंक रे डिपॉजिट हला लोक माने डिपॉजिट करले त बैंक कोन 100 कोटि टंका लोन दे देबो ना सपोज हियर द परसेंटेज ऑफ सीआरआर इज 5% 5% सीआरआर माने 100 कोटि रो 5% से सीआरआर आकार रे रखिबो माने 5 कोटि बाकी टंका से लोन आकार रे दे पारिबो सो द अनदर इंपोर्टेंट फंक्शन ऑफ कमर्शियल बैंक इज मैनेजमेंट ऑफ दैट रिजर्व और मैनेजमेंट ऑफ सीआरआर The next important function of commercial bank is credit creation. It is the most important function of commercial bank is credit creation. What is credit creation? It means runa srushti kariba. Commercial bank ra sabutharu important karja hoche runa srushti kariba. Kipari commercial bank runa srushti karithae? Suppose jete bele commercial bank konosi lokamananku loan diyanti. When commercial bank advances loan to the people, it never gives डायरेक्ट कैश से लोक मानकर हाथ रे से केबे भी पैसा धरे देबो नै सपोज ए पर्सन आस्क फॉर 5 लाख लोन गोटी लोक 5 लाख टंका लोन मांगिला ता लोन सैंक्शन हैला सब इंक्वायरी परे तो डू यू थिंक दैट द बैंक विल प्रोवाइड 5 लाख रुपीस एट द हैंड ऑफ दैट पेन से मैं लोकर हाथ रे से 5 लाख टंका धरे देबो कि ना से बैंक कोन करिवो से लोकर ना रे गोटे अकाउंट खोलिवो निज ही शाखा रे और से अकाउंट रे से 5 लाख टंका डिपॉजिट करिवो एंड दैट पर्सन विल विथड्रॉ मनी फ्रॉम दैट अकाउंट दिस इज कॉल्ड क्रेडिट क्रिएशन कमर्शियल बैंक क्रिएट क्रेडिट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लोन कमर्शियल बैंक ऋण सृष्टि करिथांती लोन आउ एडवांसमेंट आकार रे एही लोन माध्यम रे ही अर्थनीति रे विभिन्न प्रकार रो कार्यकलाप होइथाय विभिन्न प्रकार रो प्रोडक्शन एक्टिविटीज होइथाय इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट आ ग्रोथ रो लांगी This credit creation function are playing an important role. This is one of the most important function of credit. This is one of the most important function of commercial bank is to create credit, is to create credit to finance a number of economic activities in our economy. Another important function is agency function. Nowadays, commercial banks are providing arrangement for payment of insurance. Bank sahajyare ame insurance payment kari paru. Bank sahajyare ame income tax payment kara jaye. Banks through loko mane electricity bill payment karanti. All these are the agency functions of commercial bank. And another important function, I think all of you must have known. Aur ek important function apan mane samaste janithibe seta hoche bank re locker facility diya jaithae. Locker facility bank diye to keep सेफ कस्टडी लोक मानकर गोल्ड ज्वेलरी एंड वैल्युएबल्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम डॉक्यूमेंट्स विभिन्न प्रकार डॉक्यूमेंट्स लाइक आरओआर हैला कि कोनोसी विल हैला विभिन्न कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एग्रीमेंट्स हैला जरा सब लोक माने निजर सेफ कस्टडी रे बैंक रे रखी पारिबे ऑल दिस इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क आर डन बाय द बैंक्स दैट्स व्हाई द कमर्शियल बैंक्स आर प्लेइंग एन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इन इंडिया आफ्टर कमर्शियल बैंक आई मस्ट explain you another topic that is nationalization of banks I have already mentioned you first slide re apan man ko kahutli je commercial banks are of various types public sector bank private sector bank rrbs are there foreign banks are there but another important or landmark in banking sector in india is nationalization of bank bank manankara jatiyakarana bank manankara jatiyakarana mane nationalization heiche Why there is nationalization of commercial banks? Bank manankara jatiyakarana kahi ki kara jaichi. Nationalization of banks are done in order to create confidence in the mind of the people. Lokamananka manare confidence srushti kariba ki tankara paisa bank re surakshita bhavare achi. Se biswas srushti kariba pai bank manankara jatiyakarana kara jaichi. The first nationalization of bank was done of Reserve Bank of India. Amara भारतीय रिजर्व बैंक भी नेशनलाइज्ड नथिला जेते बेले ताहार गठन करा हिदला बा नेशनल फर्स्ट Reserve Bank of India was nationalized on 1st January 1949. After that, in order to extend banking services, खाली सहरी लोक माने नाही ग्रामीण लोक माने भी किपरी भाबरे बैंक मानंकर लाभ उठै पारिबे और इन ऑर्डर टू एक्सटेंड बैंकिंग फैसिलिटीज इन रूरल एरिया द इंपीरियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया रिमेंबर इंपीरियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज रिनेम्ड एज द लार्जेस्ट कमर्शियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया दैट इज स्टेट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया एसबीआई जहाँ को आम आज पॉपुलर भाव में एसबीआई भाव में जानू तार पुरातन नाम हूँ इंपीरियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया SBI was established as Imperial Bank of India 1995 re 1st July 1955 re New Bank of India ro nationalization kara gala aa taro na diya gala State Bank of India so the SBI was came into existence SBI ro gathan heiche 1st July 1955 re and from that it is the largest नेशनलाइज्ड कमर्शियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया अपन माने समस्त जानिथिबे दैट एसबीआई इज द लार्जेस्ट नेशनलाइज्ड कमर्शियल बैंक ऑफ इंडिया सो एज यू नो दैट इन ऑर्डर टू कंट्रोल ओवर द बैंक और इन ऑर्डर टू हैव मोर कंट्रोल ओवर द बैंक बैंक मानंक ऊपर नियंत्रण रखिबा पाई 14 कमर्शियल बैंक्स वर नेशनलाइज्ड ऑन 19th जुलाई 1969 जदि मी कहमी दिस इज द फर्स्ट नेशनलाइजेशन ऑफ कमर्शियल बैंक अपन माने समस्त मने रखि थांतु This is the first nationalization of commercial bank. The first nationalization of commercial bank was done on 19th July 1969 re prathama jatiyakaran kara heithila se time re bharat re thiba 14 large commercial bank bada bada commercial bank 14 ti commercial bank mananku jatiyakaran kara gala government ra control ko ana gala 1969 re tar thik 1 decade pore मीन्स ऑन 15th April 1980 रे अन्य 6 प्राइवेट बैंक्स मानंकु जहार रिजर्व 200 कोटी रु अधिक थिला से बैंक मानंकर जातीयकरण करा गला इन दिस वे द टोटल नंबर ऑफ नेशनलाइज्ड बैंक इन बिकम्स 20 से नेशनलाइज्ड बैंक रे आपनकर एसबीआई एसबीआई एसोसिएट यूको बैंक यूनाइटेड बैंक पीएनबी बैंक ऑफ इंडिया अलाहाबाद बैंक एंड ए नंबर ऑफ बैंक्स नेशनलाइज्ड बैंक्स वर देयर On September 1993, government कौन कले New Bank of India को merged करी देले PNB सांगरे। पन PNB माने Punjab National Bank सांगरे New Bank of India को मिश्रण करा गला। आउ सिथी पाए भारत अरे जातीय स्तरीय बैंक वा nationalized bank रो संख्या again reduced to 19 है गला। But if you all are going through paper, जदि अपन माने paper पढ़ू थी बे, then in recently last year in August 2019, Government has announced the merger of 10 public sector bank into 4 bigger banks. 10 bank, 10 public sector bank, ba 10 sarkari bank ku misai ki 4 sarkari bank re parivartan kari gale. 4 bigger and stronger bank mane bana hala. Mane 10 ta bank ke misai dele aur sethiru 4 ta bank srushti kara gala. If you are a account holder of United Bank of India, jodi apankar United Bank of India re account thibo, that bank has now becomes PNB. You become the member of PNB or you become the member of Punjab National Bank. Similarly, if you have account in Dena Bank or Vijaya Bank, then your bank is merged or converted as Bank of Baroda. And it has now known as Bank of Baroda. In this way, now total number of nationalized bank in India are 12. वर्तमान भारत रे केवल 12 नेशनलाइज्ड बैंक बा सरकारी बैंक कार्य करू अछि अगेन मोर ओवर गवर्नमेंट हैज अगेन प्लांट सरकार आउ भी प्लान करी छन कि ई 10टा 12टा रु 10टा बैंक को मिसेई कि गुटे लार्ज बैंक बनेबे एसबीआई विल बी वन साइड एंड 10 मोर बैंक विल बी मर्ज्ड एंड कन्वर्टेड इनटू वन लार्ज बैंक हियर रिमेंबर दैट देयर इज नो प्रॉब्लम फॉर अकाउंट होल्डर ऑफ एनी बैंक कोनसी भी बैंक रो अकाउंट होल्डर को किछि भी समस्या हेबो नाही देयर अकाउंट विल रिमेन एज इट इज देयर नंबर विल रिमेन एज इट इज देयर फंड विल रिमेन एज इट इज दिस नेशनलाइजेशन प्रोसेस इज जस्ट फॉर इजी मैनेजमेंट सहज मैनेजमेंट ठीक करिवा पई एंड डे टू डे एक्सपेंडिचर को कम करिवा पई To have more control and access and flexibility over the bank, over commercial banks upre more control kar rakhiba pai hi sarkar ei sabu karjya ko karuchanti so that the issues that we are facing, NPA issues, apan mane samasya janithibe, the issues of Vijay Mallya, the issue of Nirav Modi, and the rising issues, non-performing assets, jepori bhavare अणअदाय लोन बैंक मानक बढ़ी बढ़ी चलीचे बैंक मानक बोझ जपर भाव में बढ़ी बढ़ी चलीचे से सब बोझ आउ एनपीए इश्यू को नियंत्रण करने ही गवर्नमेंट इज डूइंग दिस नेशनलाइजेशन बिकॉज गवर्नमेंट इज द फाइनल वन हु इज कमिंग फॉरवर्ड टू बेल आउट दिस लॉस अर्निंग बैंक्स कहीं जितेबले बैंक मैंने लॉस बियर करती सरकार बा रिजर्व बैंक ही सामना को आसती से मानकर उद्धार करने दैट्स व्हाई नेशनलाइजेशन ऑफ बैंक इज इंपोर्टेंट. The next important topic in your syllabus is lead bank scheme. Lead bank scheme. What is that lead bank scheme? Lead bank. Remember, lead is a word coming from the word leader. Leader shabdaru hi lead asichi. What is that lead? Lead bank. Lead bank mane gotiye leader bank. Leader bank se gotiye district re leader hisabare kaam karibo. विभिन्न प्रकार बैंकिंग और क्रेडिट इंस्टीट्यूशंस गोटे डिस्ट्रिक्ट रे जिते भी फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस अच्छे से फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस मानक लीडर हिसाब से कार्य करिवो आ विभिन्न प्रकार सेवा जोगाई देव. तो व्हाट इज ए लीड बैंक? ए लीड बैंक इज ए बैंक डिस्चार्जिंग द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ ए लीडरशिप रोल फॉर कोऑर्डिनेटिंग द एफर्ट्स ऑफ क्रेडिट इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड गवर्नमेंट. सरकार आउ फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस रो संगरे मिसिकिना से माने कार्य करिथांती. They are area-specific banks. Remember, lead bank are area-specific bank. I have written here that lead banks are established with an area approach. Mane rakhibe semananku gotte nirdishta area diya heichi. That area means a district. They are assigned with a district. Lead bank scheme established by RBI in 1969. Professor Gadgil inkar gote research committee thila. से रिसर्च कमिटी वाले रिसर्च करके पाइले जे सब डिस्ट्रिक्ट गोटे गोटे बैंक मानकू ड्यूटी दिया जीवा कथा. व्हाट दैट व्हाट ड्यूटी? दे विल गाइड और दे विल सुपरवाइज द फाइनेंशियल एक्टिविटीज ऑफ अदर बैंक इन दैट डिस्ट्रिक्ट. से माने गाइड करिवे विभिन्न प्रकार बैंक किपरि भाव में ग्रामीण एरिया रे रहुतबा लोक माने सेवा पाई परिवे किपरि भाव में वीकर सेक्शन रहुतबा लोक माने सेवा पाई परिवे ए नंबर ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स like Sambalpur district. In now lead banks are giving services to village. apan mane janithibe gotie gotie village adopt kari thanti mane school ba college mananke dekhithibe aqua guard donated by SBI, then your garden works, gate, then water facilities, sanitation facilities, toilet constructions, all these works are done by these banks. So a lead banks are established to provide or to perform the responsibility for overall development of the district. Districts mananku jipari bhavare mane we they are god niya jaisi chhuwa manku jemiti god niya jaisi the lead bank are taking or adopting a village. Their lead bank are adopting a district and they are working for the overall development of that district. On June 2019 अठरटा पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक बा सरकारी बैंक मानंकु चार्ज दिया हेतिला कि से माने लीड बैंक रो काम करिवे एंड दे हैव अडॉप्टेड और वर्किंग इन 717 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया. 2019 717 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स मानंकु अडॉप्ट करिसंती बैंक माने. देयर वर्क इज टू प्रोवाइड फाइनेंस टू प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर्स. व्हाट इज दैट प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर? Particularly the rural sector of the economy, particularly to the weaker section, pahadiya anchal mananku pichhala bahut backward districts manankarku jeu district ku kichhi rasta subidha nai, jeu district re drinking water facility was not there, sanitation facility was not there, pond irrigation facility was not there, se sabu district mananku lead bank mane adopt kari thanti and they are working in for overall development of that bank. Clear? This is lead bank scheme. The next topic and the next important topic is Reserve Bank of India. The next important topic of here is Reserve Bank of India. Reserve Bank of India. I think I have, from the very beginning, I have introduced RBI. RBI is the apex institutions. Apex institutions mane Bharatar jetki financial institutions mane ache ba the financial institutions working in India, jetki bhi financial institutions India re kaam karujanti, tankaro topmost organization, sabutharu sarvashrestha re jemiti in our judicial system, Supreme Court is in the topmost position. Similarly, in our banking and financial institutions, Reserve Bank of India is in our topmost position. The Reserve Bank of India was established on 1st April 1935. 1935 RBI established heitila. Setebele tar share capital was only 500 crores and it was nationalized jatiya karana tar heitila 1949. It was nationalized on 1st January 1949. As I have already told you that it is the apex organization, topmost organization of the banking and financial institutions in India. It has the work of monitoring. Ye kono karje kori thay? Ye monitor kori thay, regulation control kori thay sabu financial institutions mananku, and also provides them help at the time of their need. Jete bele commercial banks ho, RRB ho, ba kono si bhi bank ho, jete bele se mane sabu khetra ru ba sabu utsa ru hari janti, kono si utsa ru sahajya pai na thanti, ba financial assistance pai na thanti. At that time, RBI comes forward to provide or gives them help. That's why RBI is known as lender of last resort. Again, RBI has the power and authority to control money supply in the economy. It will be, all of you can be understand when we discuss the functions of RBI, you will clearly understand that how RBI kemiti bhavare reserve bank arthanitire money supply ku control korithae. Se chahile bharatare money supply ku badhai dei paribo, se chahile economy re money supply ku kam kar dei paribo. It is under the control of RBI. So the mane management of RBI hoche, RBI consists of one governor. Apan mane samaste janithibe amaro jo note thai sethire Reserve Bank of India governor ra sign thai. One governor is there, four deputy governor are there, charita deputy governor thanti, and 15 directors are there. One governor, four deputy governors and 15 directors are there, those who are chosen by central government. Se samastanko central government hi appointment dei thanti. And I think all of you know, as the people of Odisha, that one Odia man is now the governor of RBI, named Sri Shaktikant Das. Apan samaste janithibe bodhe Shaktikant Das from Odia and retired IAS officer. Gute retired IAS officer anse, say previously he was the chief economic advisor and finance secretary, Bharatiya Sarkar ka arthaneti department ba economic advisory department, prime minister economic advisory council re se thile. Hello, so bibhinna prakara bada bada post rahi chanti, and he is a retired IAS officer. He is now the governor of Reserve Bank of India. Next, we shall discuss what are the functions played by Reserve Bank of India. Why Reserve Bank is called the apex institutions in India? Why Reserve Bank is called the apex institutions in India? The most important function that Reserve Bank is playing is note issuing authority. Sabuthru mukhya karya Bharatare Reserve Bank ro hoche note issue kariba ba currency note issue kariba. It has a monopoly power, ekachatiya power achi. No one in our country can issue currency notes. No one, even if the richest and richest person, or even if the government, or no one can in India issue the currency notes. Currency notes can be issued only and only by RBI. Remember that RBI can issue currency notes beyond 1 rupee. Ekotankya note, a coin RBI issue karinathan. 1 rupees note is issued by the Ministry of Finance. You can check 1 rupees note. In that note, you will not find the sign of governor. Clear? 1 rupee note is issued by Ministry of Finance. Similarly, coins are issued by that department. Beyond that denomination, it means the 5 rupees note, 10 rupees note, 20 rupees note, 50 rupees, 100, 500, 200 and 2000 note, though all those are in circulations, are issued by only Reserve Bank of India. it has the monopoly power. Why it has the monopoly power? Because if anyone else will issue notes, then that note will known as fake currency. Then that note will never accepted as the legal tender in our country. Only notes issued by RBI is called the legal tender. Notes issued by RBI are called legal tender. अन्य नोट जे भी इश्यू करिवो सेता को फेक करेंसी बोली की बा नकली नोट बोली की कहा जीवा एंड दैट पर्सन कैन बी अरेस्टेड ताको अरेस्ट करा जाय भी पारे क्लियर सो आरबीआई द्वारा इश्यू करा जायतुबा नोट ही होउची लीगल टेंडर्स बा लीगल करेंसी दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट वर्क ऑफ आरबीआई द सेकंड इंपोर्टेंट वर्क ऑफ आरबीआई इज बैंकर टू द गवर्नमेंट लाइक We have discussed, first time I discussed kala je commercial bank ho chi, ama manankara bank. If we wants to keep money, jadi ame paisa rakhiwa ko chahu, then we go to commercial bank. Ame mane commercial bank ko jiba, te jagare paisa rakhiwa, ba amku darkar jadi loan thiba, then we can get loan from commercial bank. Suppose a government wants to keep money, bhavantu gotiye sarkar paisa jama kariba ko chahu chan, ba sarkar ko loan darkar. At that time, bank RBI play, बैंकर रोल फॉर द गवर्नमेंट आरबीआई बा रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया होची सरकारंक पाई गवर्नमेंट और आरबीआई एक्ट एज द बैंकर टू द गवर्नमेंट ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ बैंकिंग सर्विसेज लाइक एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ डिपॉजिट्स विथड्रॉल ऑफ फंड्स चेक फैसिलिटीज मेकिंग पेमेंट फैसिलिटीज ऑल दीज फैसिलिटीज आर डन बाय रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट सो दिस इज अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन ऑफ आरबीआई The next function is RBI is called Bankers Bank. Ba bank manankara bank kuha jaye. Reserve Bank is called Bankers Bank. Reserve Bank is called Bankers Bank. What is that? Mane suppose konosi commercial bank hala, mane regional rural bank hala, ba anya konosi bank jete bele mushkil re padithanti, who will come forward to help them? Ki aswa akku semanku help karwa lagi. Hala. I have recently discussed that a number of commercial banks manankara NPA mane bodi bodi chaluchi apan mane sunithibe ICICI bank ro loan issues heitila Kotak Mahindra bank ro issue heitila Yes bank problem was there all these banks are in problem due to their management activities nijo nijo ra management activities ra private sector banks thile management activities pai problem heitila se management se problem jette bele hela at that time RBI through government will come forward to bail out all these banks clear so RBI is called the bankers bank RBI is called bankers bank RBI is not only banker to the government it is advisor to the government it also acts as the advisor to the government government ro advisor hisabe bhi RBI kaam karithai jete mane suppose monetary policy hela now the situation all we are facing the situations of coronavirus in this time our economy is suffering a lot at the time you will see our governor Shaktikant Das addressing the press regarding the position of our economy bharatiya arthavyavastha kipari karya karibo bhavishyatre tankara karyapantha kipari hebo amaro arthaniti re paisa achhi ki nai liquidity availability achhi ki nai loko mane loan pai paribe ki nai in these issues regarding all these issue our governor of RBI is addressing the press manankara question ro answer dei thanti semananku they assure them ki that we are in a good position we are in such a position that we can run our economy they will assure you they are creating confidence in the mind of the public that carry on economic activities arthanitika karyakalap chali thau now we are facing a bad time but this bad time will be over through our economic activities they are now RBI is creating or preparing plans and projects by which loan easy accessibility of loan can be provided to the people so in this way RBI gives or advises government on various financial matter on various economic issues on various socio monetary issues also so RBI is not only banker to the government but also it is an agent and advisor to the government similarly reserve bank acts as a bankers bank bank manankara bank hisabare reserve bank karya karithae jete bele bank at the last time of the bank when the banks fails to get financial assistance from all around ସବୁ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସେମାନେ ନିରାଶ ହୋଇଯାଇଥାନ୍ତି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୱିଚ୍ କମ୍ସ ଫରୱାର୍ଡ ଟୁ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼ ଦେମ୍ ହେଲ୍ପ ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ହିଁ ସାମ୍ନାକୁ ଆସିଥାନ୍ତି ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ସ ୱାଇ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଲେଣ୍ଡର ଅଫ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ରିଜର୍ଟ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସି ଇନ୍ ଦ ସ୍ଲାଇଡ୍ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ରିଟନ୍ ଲେଣ୍ଡର ଅଫ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ରିଜର୍ଟ ଆନାଦର ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଇଜ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଯେତିକି ଋଣ କମର୍ସିଆଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ମାନେ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରିଥାନ୍ତି ସେ ଋଣକୁ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ କରିଥାଏ ହେୟାର୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଆସ୍କ ଅର୍ ହେୟାର୍ ଏ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ ମେ ବି ଆରାଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ନିଡ୍ ଅଫ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ସପୋଜ୍ ଯଦି କମର୍ସିଆଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ମାନେ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ଲୋନ୍ ଦେଇ ଚାଲିବେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଲୋନ୍ ନେଇକି ଆରାମସେ ମାନେ ନିଜ ନିଜର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକଳାପ କରିବେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେୟାର ଇଜ୍ ନୋ ନିଡ୍ ଟୁ ରିପେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଲୋନ୍ ସୋ ହେୟାର୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କାହାକେ ଲୋନ୍ ନାଇଁ ଚୁକାଲେ ବି ଚଲ୍ବା ବଟ୍ ହେୟାର୍ ଦ ଇକୋନୋମି ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ ସୋ ହେୟାର୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କମ୍ସ ଫରୱାର୍ଡ ଫର୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ହେୟାର୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ୱର୍କସ୍ ଆଜ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଋଣକୁ ନିୟନ୍ତ୍ରଣ କରିଥାଏ ଯେଉଁ ଋଣ କମର୍ସିଆଲ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ମାନେ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରିଥାନ୍ତି ସେଇ ଋଣକୁ ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ନିୟନ୍ତ୍ରଣ କରିଥାଏ ହାଉ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ବାଇ ୟୁଜିଂ two types of measure. One types of measures is quantitative measure and another type of measure is qualitative measures. RBI control the economy through two types of measure. One type is quantitative measures, another type is qualitative measures. Quantitative measures mane kon? Quantitative measures mane present situation. When the suppose jete bele RBI ko feel hela je total economy is in problem. When the RBI interested to control the flow of credit of whole economy, it will use quantitative, parimanatmaka policy set adopt karithai and quantitative measures are adopted by the Reserve Bank of India. That is called as quantitative credit control measures. Similarly, suppose RBI feel kalaze for a particular sector, inflation is rising. RBI feel kalaze bharatare mahangai dhire dhire bodhi bodhi chaluchi. Why inflation is rising? Inflation is rising because of rise in petrol prices. Hala petrol ro dam badhi jauche ba automobile industry ro dam baduche ba automobile sector re problem ache boli ki vehicle bankar ba transportation cost badhi badhi chaluche. Clear? So at that time RBI will control only one sector, not the whole economy. Sete bele se kevalo goti khetra ku niyantran karibo. That thing is known as qualitative credit control. ବା ସିଲେକ୍ଟିଭ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ସେ ଜିନିଷକେ କୁହାଯାଏ ସିଲେକ୍ଟିଭ ମାନେ ଆଟ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ସିଲେକ୍ଟ ୱାନ୍ ସେକ୍ଟର ଆଣ୍ଡ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଦ ଫ୍ଲୋ ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସେକ୍ଟର ସୋ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଆକ୍ଟ ଆଜ୍ ଦ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଦିସ୍ ମେ ବି ୱାନ୍ ବିଟ୍ ବାଇ ବିଟ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚନ୍ସ ଫର୍ ୟୁ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଆଜ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ରେଡ଼ିଟ୍ ଆନାଦର ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ପ୍ଲେଡ଼୍ ବାଇ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଇଜ୍ ସୁପରଭାଇଜିଂ ଅଥରିଟି RBI has huge power to supervise and control the commercial and cooperative banks. Commercial banks, cooperative banks, RRB, samastanku RBI control kari pare. Jodi konasi bank nua bank established karibaku chahanti se RBI license issue karibo. Suppose konasi bank nijara branch expansion karibaku chahanti, ei mane nijara branch sabu badhaibaku chahanti, then RBI also issue license for expansion of branches. Another important function played by RBI is exchange control. You all know that we have got foreign exchange la foreign exchange ba indian rupee ro value external value hoche means now it is around 78 rupees for $1 gotie dollar re langi bharat re 78 rupees debaku padithae clear for $1 we are paying around 78 or 80 rupees nearby 80 rupees this is the external value of our rupee ହେଲା ଏଇ ଏକ୍ସଟର୍ନାଲ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁକୁ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ କରିଥାଏ କ୍ଲିଅର ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ କ୍ୟାଟେଗୋରୀ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ଅନାଦର ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଆକ୍ଟ ଆଜ୍ ଦ କଷ୍ଟୋଡିଆନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫରେନ୍ ଏକ୍ସଚେଞ୍ଜ ରିଜର୍ଭ ଭାରତର ବୈଦେଶିକ ମୁଦ୍ରା ଯେତିକି ଅଛି ଭାରତର ବୈଦେଶିକ ମୁଦ୍ରା ଭଣ୍ଡାରର ଗାର୍ଡିଆନ୍ ହେଉଛି ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ କ୍ଲିଅର ନାଓ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଅର୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ହେଜ୍ ଆରାଉଣ୍ଡ 500 million ଅଫ୍ ଫରେନ୍ ଏକ୍ସଚେଞ୍ଜ ରିଜର୍ଭ ଭାରତ ପାଖେ 500 billion ର ଫରେନ୍ କରେନ୍ସି ବା ମୁଦ୍ରା ଅଛି ଅଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଫରେନ୍ କରେନ୍ସି ଆର୍ କେପ୍ଟ ଅଣ୍ଡର ଦି କଷ୍ଟୋଡିଆନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ସିମିଲାରଲି ଆର୍ ବି ଆଇ ଓ ରିଜର୍ଭ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଆକ୍ଟ ଆଜ୍ ଦ କଷ୍ଟୋଡିଆନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡ ରିଜର୍ଭ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଭାରତର सुना भंडार जहाँ अच्छे गोल्ड रिजर्व जी अच्छे तहार कस्टोडियन गार्डियन हिसाब से भी रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया कार्य करें तो इन दिस वे आरबीआई हैज गॉट फुल कंट्रोल ओवर द कमर्शियल बैंक एंड ऑल्सो ऑल ओवर द फाइनेंशियल बैंकिंग एंड मॉनेटरी स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ आवर कंट्री क्लियर द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इज डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग वाई देयर इज नीड फॉर डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग development banking as all the banks that we have discussed they are particularly established for short term funding commercial banks were established particularly to finance the short term needs of the people lokamanankar swalpakala needs ba kom samay pai jeu paisa darkar se needs ke fulfill karwa le commercial banks or reserve banks so no financial institutions were there to provide long term funds particularly to industrial sector माने भारत रे शिल्प प्रगति करिवा पाई देयर वाज नो सच फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस टू प्रोवाइड लॉन्ग टर्म फंड्स लॉन्ग टर्म फाइनेंस जे देई पारवा इंडस्ट्री मानंकु से प्रकार रा बैंकिंग अनुष्ठान माने नथिला देयरफॉर देयर वाज द नीड फॉर एस्टैब्लिशमेंट और डेवलपमेंट ऑफ डेवलपमेंट बैंकिंग और डेवलपमेंट बैंक्स इन इंडिया पर्टिकुलरली टू प्रोवाइड मीडियम एंड लॉन्ग टर्म फाइनेंस क्लियर डेवलपमेंट बैंक्स वर एस्टैब्लिश्ड टू प्रोवाइड मीडियम and long term finance to industries development banks were established to provide medium and long term finance to industries so development banks are engaged for promotion and development of industrial activities promotion of agricultural industry export promotion industries and many other key sectors which are providing an edge to our economy and which are also essential for the growth and development of our economy in this regard IFCI or Industrial Finance Corporation of India was the first development bank established in the year 1949 bharat re first development bank hoche IFCI it was established in the year 1945 so how the development banks are differ from commercial bank here I will give some 2 to 3 points in which the development banks are different from commercial banks the number one different there are माने कमर्शियल बैंकिंग कमर्शियल बैंक और डेवलपमेंट बैंक मानक मध्य पार्थक्य अच्छे व्हाट आर दोज डिफरेंसेस द फर्स्ट डिफरेंस इज दैट कमर्शियल बैंक माने शॉर्ट टर्म लेंडिंग दिखती माने कम समय पर लोन दे था कमर्शियल बैंकिंग आर प्रोवाइडिंग लोन शॉर्ट टर्म लेंडिंग फॉर टू फाइनेंस द वर्किंग कैपिटल रॉ मटेरियल किणवार अच्छी बा इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल देवार अच्छी ऑल दिस टाइप्स ऑफ फंड्स आर प्रोवाइडेड बाय कमर्शियल बैंक टू इंडस्ट्रीज But suppose an industry or a person needs long-term loan for 10 years or 25 years or 30 years, then this type of funds are provided by the development bankings. Clear? To purchase fixed capital assets like establishment of large plants, making infrastructural development, buildings, or power plant projects, all these things which require funds for longer periods of time that funds are provided by development banking institutions second difference between commercial bank and development banking is that commercial bank is security oriented it means if commercial banks will provide you funds then they will definitely need collateral securities semananku security darkar guarantor darkar and they are security oriented people but development banks are project oriented it means a development bank will finance or provide funds depending upon the projects projects mananku dekhi kina development bank funds dei thanti se projects ra mane cost kete hebo se projects ra benefits kete hebo se project dwara overall economic analysis kete how the economy will be benefited from that project se project ru arthaniti ku kipari labh hebo se sabu project ku dekhi ki hi development banking funds dei thae so the most important role or mane mukhya parthakya hela that development banking are work for the promotion of economic development of a country by providing investment long term investment to the enterprises and industrial sector clear so in this regard the first development bank that is IFCI was established in the year 1948 to provide medium and long term finance particularly for industrial concern रिमेम्बर फ्रॉम इट्स नेम तार ना रु ही आम जापुँ जे IFCI रो गठन भारत रो शिल्प क्षेत्र को लोन देवाई कर इन 1945 इट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड 1993 रे ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ପବ୍ଲିକ୍ ଲିଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ କମ୍ପାନୀ ହେଇଗଲା ନାଓ IFCI ଇଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏଜ୍ IFCI ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କର୍ପୋରେସନ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ ଭାବରେ ସେ ଜଣାଯାଇଛି IFCI ୱାଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ କର୍ପୋରେସନ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ 1993 ୱାଇ ଲିମିଟେଡ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବିକମ୍ ଫ୍ଲେକ୍ସିବଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟୁ ମିଟ୍ ଦ ଚେଞ୍ଜିଂ ନିଡ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ସେକ୍ଟର ତାଙ୍କର ଉପରେ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟର କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ କମ୍ ହେଇଯିବ ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ନିଜ ଇଚ୍ଛା ଅନୁସାରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ କରିପାରିବେ ଆଉ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ସେକ୍ଟରକୁ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼ କରିପାରିବେ ନାଓ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଗଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଅଟୋନମି ସେମାନେ ସ୍ୱାଧୀନ ଭାବରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ବିକଜ୍ କଷ୍ଟମର୍ସ ଡିମାଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଆର୍ ଚେଞ୍ଜିଂ ଡେ ବାଇ ଡେ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଅର୍ଡ଼ର ଟୁ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼ କ୍ୱାଲିଟି ସର୍ଭିସେସ୍ ଟୁ ଦ କଷ୍ଟମର୍ IFCI ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ଆନ୍ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ରୋଲ୍ and also reshape its business and IFCI is contributing in a great manner in the development finance of our country. The next important bank or the development finance jodi ame kahiba ba development bank jodi kahiba tahara sarvochcha anusthan ba topmost institution hochi IDBI clear jete bele total commercial total banking structure ra टॉपमोस्ट बा एपेक्स होचे रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया कमर्शियल बैंकिंग रो मेन आमे कहि पारु SBI को सिमिलरली जते बेला आमे डेवलपमेंट बैंक कहूचे डेवलपमेंट बैंक रो एपेक्स इंस्टीट्यूशन होचे IDBI इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट बैंक ऑफ इंडिया ला IDBI वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 1964 इट इज द एपेक्स बैंकिंग इंस्टीट्यूशंस इन द फील्ड ऑफ लॉन्ग टर्म फाइनेंस ଆଉ ମାନେ ପ୍ରିନ୍ସିପାଲ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଆଏ ଯେ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ଯେତେ ବି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଭାରତରେ ଯେତେ ବି ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ଅଲ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କିଂ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଭାରତରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ସକୁ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ କରିଥାଏ IDBI ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ଆକ୍ଟସ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଏପେକ୍ସ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼୍ସ ବୋଥ୍ ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଫାଇନାନ୍ସିଆଲ ଆସିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ଇଏ ବି ଲାର୍ଜ ଆଉ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ୍ ସ୍କେଲ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟରପ୍ରାଇସେସ୍ ମାନେ ବୃହତ ଶିଳ୍ପ ମଧ୍ୟମ ଧରଣ ଶିଳ୍ପକୁ ବୃହତ ଆକାରରେ ଯେଉଁ ଇନଭେଷ୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ଦରକାର ବୃହତ ଆକାରରେ ଯେଉଁ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଦରକାର ସେସବୁ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ IDBIରୁ ମିଳିଥାଏ IDBI ଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ବି ଦେଇଥାଏ ଇନଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ବି ଦେଇଥାଏ ଇନଡାଇରେକ୍ଟ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ଇଟ୍ ହେଲ୍ପସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହେଲ୍ପସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଲିଷ୍ଟିଂ ଅର୍ ଇଟ୍ ହେଲ୍ପସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଗେଟିଂ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ୍ ମାର୍କେଟ୍ ମାନେ ଆମର କ୍ୟାପିଟାଲ୍ ମାର୍କେଟ୍ ବା ପୁଞ୍ଜି ବଜାରରୁ ବି ପଇସା ମାନେ ଶିଳ୍ପ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରକୁ କିପରି ଯାଇପାରିବ ସେ ଦିଗରେ ବି IDBI ଇଜ୍ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ଏ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ରୋଲ୍ ସୋ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱେ IDBI ୱାର୍କ ଏଜ୍ ଏନ୍ ଏପେକ୍ସ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଇଟ୍ ନଟ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ଼୍ ଫଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଇଏ କେବଳ ପଇସା ଦିଏ ନାହିଁ ତା ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ହୁ ଆର୍ ୱାର୍କିଂ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଫିଲ୍ଡ ସେମାନଙ୍କର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକଳାପକୁ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ବି କରିଥାଏ ସୋ ଇଟ୍ ୱାର୍କସ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଏ କୋଡ଼ିନେଟିଂ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱାର୍କସ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ରେଗୁଲେଟିଂ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱାର୍କସ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ମନିଟରିଂ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ୱାର୍କସ୍ ଫର୍ ଦ ପ୍ରମୋସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଲାର୍ଜ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମିଡ଼ିୟମ୍ ସ୍କେଲ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟରପ୍ରାଇଜେସ୍ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଅନଦର ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ଇଟ୍ ସିଡ୍ବି ସିଡ୍ବି ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଜ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ସିଡ୍ବି ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ ସ୍ମଲ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଜ୍ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏଷ୍ଟାବ୍ଲିଶ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଇୟର୍ 1990 As the name itself suggests that this bank was established only to finance the small scale industries. As I have already told you, mu last slide re kahili je jetiki bi industrial units achanti tanku IDBI funds dabo. But say industrial units through jetiki small units achanti, small industries mane achanti, se mananku funds now assigned by your SIDBI. It is the principal institution in the country for promoting financing and development industries in teeny and small scale kshudra silpa kshudra ati kshudra silpa sukshma silpa jaha bharat re karya karuchi se sabu kshudra silpa mananku funds jogai deba pai SIDBI karya karithae so it took over IDBI's financial so IDBI ra jeti ki karya thila small sectors ku nei ki se sabu karya SIDBI ku shift heigala clear it took over IDBI's financial activities relating to small scale sector and coordinates the function of other institutions engaged in similar activities it took over mane IDBI ro adha karya mane small scale industries related jeti ki bhi karya thila se sabu karya ku SIDBI take over kari gala again SIDBI also provide short term and long term financial services SIDBI bhi short term aur long term financial mane funds dei thae direct or indirect funds dei thae again ୱାନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଟାସ୍କ ସିଡ୍ବିର ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରମୋସନାଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ଇକୋନୋମିର କେମିତି ପ୍ରମୋସନାଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟିଜ୍ ହେଇପାରିବ means they provide support system, they provide technological advisors, they provide marketing advisors and warehousing facilities. All these advisors and guidance and promotional activities are done by small scale, the Small Industries Development Bank of India, popularly known as SIDBI. One thing here must remember that small scale industries, teeny or small scale industries and medium industries are the industries which are providing employment opportunities to the people at a large extent. A small kshudra o madhyama dharana silpa hi se sabu silpa khetra je ki bahut matra re employment opportunity jogai thanti lokamananku. So if adequate finance is provided to this sector, jodi sathika matra re investment kara jai paribo small scale industries re, small industries mananku funds mili paribo, so a number of employment opportunities will be created. And you all know that small industries are particularly located in rural and semi urban areas, mane gramina khetra re choto choto silpa udyog mane pratistha hoi thanti. To jodi gramina khetra ra mane khudra silpa ra unnati hei parila, ta hele the overall development of the rural sector will be possible. So in this way SIDBI is playing an important role, not only providing funds to small industries but also in promoting economic development of the rural economy. Clear? So in this way the function and role of SIDBI is also important in development banking. The next important one is NABARD. I think all of you have heard this word NABARD, National Bank for Agricultural and Rural Development, popularly known as NABARD. This was established in the year 1982 as the apex financial institution in the field of agricultural finance and rural development. Here I must explain that Bharatara agricultural sector pai mane agriculture krushi khetra pai ba gramina arthaniti pai jetiki bi financial institutions manankara gathana kara hi ki se sabu financial institution ra topmost institution hoche NABARD. Clear? NABARD is the apex financial institution in the field of agricultural finance and rural development. It provides financial assistance. NABARD, remember that NABARD not only provides financial assistance, its work is to provide finance. NABARD ra mukhya karya hoche arthika sahayata deba. NABARD arthika sahayata deitha krushi khetra ku kipari arthika sahayata deitha bibhinna prakara ra refinancing kariki mane suppose irrigation facilities hala, your micro irrigation hala, seeds bank hala mane bihana bank hala, irrigation facilities hala, canal facilities hala, warehousing facilities hala, all these facilities are refinanced by NABARD. NABARD provide funds for refinancing various agricultural activities. It also refinance various allied activities like horticulture, plantation, dairy hala, your beekeeping hala, sericulture hala, poultry farming hala, bibhinna prakara ra pashu palan hala, mane go udyog hala, all these types of activities are refinanced by NABARD and they are providing funds for doing all type of economic activities particularly in rural and agricultural area. Second important function of NABARD is to provide or to finance various developmental activities. First ta gala se mane bibhinna prakara ra agricultural activities ku finance karba. Second, NABARD is financing various projects for rural development. Bibhinna prakara ra rural development ra jo mane gramina khetra ra pragati pa unnati pai jo sabu karya hochi like building of rural roads, road construction of roads in rural area, building of canals, micro irrigation projects, hala building of godown storage, se sabu karya ku bi NABARD ra tadarakh re kara jauchi. For promotion of research, technology, innovation activities, you all know that OUAT hala ba bibhinna prakara ra our research activities, CSIR, Rice Research Institutes and many types of research activities are refinanced by NABARD. So NABARD is also playing in infrastructural development of rural area. NABARD ro gute anusthan ache RIDF. RIDF stand for Rural Infrastructural Development Funds. Gramina khetra re kipari bhitti bhumi nirman kara jai paribo se khetra re bi NABARD is playing a very important role. NABARD ro karya se khetra re bi mane most important role is playing in NABARD to provide funds for infrastructural and rural development. Another important work of NABARD is that it has the power to control the working of RRBs and cooperative bank. I think all of you know that in many rural areas there are PACs, P-A-C-S. PACs stands for Primary Agricultural Cooperative Societies. A number of PACs and rural cooperative societies are present in almost all the gram panchayat level or village level. All their working are controlled by NABARD. NABARD is there to provide them financial assistance. Also, NABARD is there to control their working activities. माने ग्रामीण क्षेत्र रे जते भी रूरल आरआरबी अछे बा पैक्स कुडा को अछे बा कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी सब अछे से समस्तंकर कार्य NABARD ही कंट्रोल करिथाय. क्लियर? सो ऑल दीज आर द इंस्टीट्यूशंस, प्राइम इंस्टीट्यूशन, दोज आर कमिंग इन डेवलपमेंटल बैंकिंग इन इंडिया. दोज आर कमिंग इन डेवलपमेंटल बैंकिंग इन इंडिया. क्लियर? थैंक यू ऑल.
हेलो हेलो
हेलो आई एम क्लोजिंग द प्रेजेंटेशन नाउ.
यस मैम. हेलो हेलो
हेलो. यस मैम.
तो मैडम लेफ्ट कॉल की
मैम ऑप्शन दिलाई नहीं.
हेलो
मैम लाइन में.
मैम को बोले सुबह जाऊं मीटिंग में. ओके थैंक यू सो मच लर्नर्स फॉर योर काइंड कोऑपरेशन एंड फॉर दिस वंडरफुल सेशन. वी वांट टू थैंक मैडम बट इट इज नॉट प्रोबेबली ऑडिबल टू हर. And it was quite a clear discussion about how the commercial banks, central banks, the development banks, and the lead bank works in this country. And thank you so much, madam, for having a class with Orissa State Open University. From your working day, you spared an hour, more than an hour, for our class. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Dear learners, if you have any doubt, you may ask in the chat box. Hello, Devasi sir. If we don't have any doubt, I think, we close the session. Madam is calling me. Hello. Thank you, sir, for your support. Madam has left the meeting. Thank you so much for the session.
Thank you, ma'am.